A few days ago, my fiance's dad's car got a check engine light. It's a 2015 Chevy Equinox, and the code was for P0153. This code is usually triggered when there is an issue with voltage response time from an O2 sensor. It's a common error that pops up when the primary, or upstream, oxygen sensor is on its way to failing. Today I'll be showing you how to replace the primary O2 sensor, also referred to as a bank 1 sensor 1. This process pretty much applies to all 2010 to 2017 Chevy Equinox with the 2.4 liter 4-cylinder. Couple tools we're going to need today are a 3/8 inch drive ratcheting wrench, preferably with a swivel head, a 7/8 inch 3/8 drive O2 sensor socket, a 3 or 4 inch extension along with a 13 millimeter socket, as well as a flathead screwdriver. Optional items would be a WD-40 can or PB blaster and a scan tool to clear any check engine lights. For 2010 to 2014 models, this is going to be the part number you need from Denso. You want to make sure that you order the correct sensor for your year Equinox, as they do have different plug styles. For 2015 to 2017 models, this is the part number you'll need from Denso. I'll have links in the description for other oxygen sensors that will work for the Chevy Equinox. We're going to start by taking the air intake assembly along with the engine cover and the bracket on the backside. Loosen the clamp on the intake hose, pop off the breather hose from the side, and then loosen the clamp on the throttle body. The intake assembly should then pop off from the top side if you pull it upwards. In order to remove the engine cover, you need to start by taking off the oil cap. Unscrew it counterclockwise and then pull on the plastic cover. The only thing holding the engine cover is this oil cap and these two posts. You want to make sure you put the cap back on when you're working on it to prevent any debris from getting the engine. Now it's time to remove the intake bracket. It's held on by two 13 millimeter bolts on the back of the cylinder head. Once you remove the bracket, you now have access to the back of the engine. You need to trace the wire that comes from the O2 sensor back to this black and blue plug and disconnect that from the engine harness. For 2010 to 2014 models, the O2 sensor should be located up here right on top of the manifold. For 2015 to 2017 model, it's further down on the side by the catalytic converter. So you're going to have to access it down here. Fit the oxygen sensor socket on top of the sensor, carefully not damaging the wires, and then turn it counterclockwise to loosen it, to remove the old one, and clockwise to install the new one. Once a new sensor is fully installed and tight, make sure you connect the electrical connector to the engine harness. We can now put the engine cover back on. Start by taking the oil cap off. And carefully fitting the plastic cover onto the posts. Put the oil cap back on, turn it clockwise, and now we can install the intake bracket. The intake bracket bolts back to the back of the cylinder head with two 13 millimeters. The two posts on top will hold that air box. Carefully place the air box on top and make sure it's perfectly lined up with the throttle body and intake. Tighten the clamp for the throttle body, reinstall the breather hose on the side of the air box, and tighten the clamp on the intake hose. And that is how you replace the primary O2 sensor on a Chevy Equinox.
If you found any of this information useful, make sure you smash that like button. And if you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe to my channel. But for today, this is going to be it. Thank you for watching.